ball to Pratt. And Pratt's got time to shoot here, but he couldn't pick out a corner. Ventura with Rodriguez on the overlap. Here is Rodriguez, drives it low, Kalinic! Couldn't hit the target. That's better. Milan. Good run here from Kalinic as well. Kuzinski into the penalty area. It's an awkward one, it's a terrible header, it has to be punished, and it is. Dusan Zapata continues his fine start to the season with the opening goal, and an opening goal very much deserved by the home side. And I know this first piece of action is the corner. And Rodriguez can't beat that down on his weakened foot as well. Even sure why he took the attempt on. Zapata still full of running, and it's worked to get here. Alvarez, who's just come on, kicks out the corner, and Sampdoria seal all 3 points. No chance for Donnarumma, and no chance for AC Milan today. They've not been in the races.